Okay, to get you started with this big 10 mark question that's here, you've just got to look at it and tell me one thing or one fact that you think you know about the question. You can look at anything in there. I'll underline some things for you that might help you. So anything about there that's underlined, one fact that you could write down.